अस्मद् गुरुभ्यो नमः, अस्मत् सर्वगुरुभ्यो नमः, अस्मत् परमगुरुभ्यो नमः, श्रीमदे श्रीलक्ष्मी नृसिंह परब्रह्मणे नमः, श्रीमदे श्रीवंशडगोप श्रीवेदांत देशीयदींद्र महादेशिघाय नमः, श्रीमदे श्रीलक्ष्मी नृसिंह दिव्यपादुका सेवक श्रीवंशडगोप श्रीनारायण यदींद्र महादेशिघाय नमः, శ్రీమతి శ్రీవంశడగోప శ్రీరంగనాథ యతీంద్ర మహాదేశిఘాయ నమః. శ్రీమాన్ వెంకటనాథార్య కవితార్కిక కేసరి వేదాంతాచార్య వరియో మే సన్నిధత్తాం సదాహృది జ్ఞానానందమయం దేవం నిర్మలస్ఫటికాకృతిం ఆధారం సర్వవిద్యానాం హయగ్రీవముపాస్మహే. వందే బృందావనచరం వల్లవీజనవల్లభం జయంతీ సంభవం ధామ వైజయంతీ విభూషణం నిగమకల్పదరోర్కళిధం ఫలం శుగముఖాదమృద్రవ సంయుధం పిబద భాగవదం రసమాలయం ముహురహో రసిఘా భువి భావుకాహం కృష్ణాయ వాసుదేవాయ దేవగీ నందనాయ చ నందగోపకుమారాయ గోవిందాయ నమో నమః. నమః పంగజనాభాయ, నమః పంగజమాలినే, నమః పంగజనేత్రాయ, నమస్తే పంగజాంగ్రయే. వేదత్తై వేదత్తెంచువైపయనై విళిమియ మునివర్గల్ విళుంగుం కోదలిన్ కనియై நந்தனார் களிற்றை குவலயத்தோர் தொழுதேத்தும் ஆதியை அமுதை என்னை ஆளுடை அப்பனை ஒப்பவரெல்லா மாதர்கள் வாழும் மாடமாமயிலை திருவல்லிக்கே நிகண்டேனே. வசுதேவ சுதம் தேவம் கம்சசானூரமர்தனம் தேவகி பரமானந்தம் கிருஷ்ணம் வந்தே ஜகத்குரும். தொட்டபடையட்டும் தோலாத வென்றியான் அட்டபுயகரத்தான் அஞ்ஞான்று குட்டத்து கோள் முதலை துஞ்ச குறித்தெறிந்த சக்கரத்தான் தாழ் முதலே நங்கட்கு சார்பு பெண்ணுலாம் சடையினானும் பிரமனும் உனை காண்பான் எண்ணில் ஊழி ஊழி தவம் செய்தார் வெழ்கி நிற்ப விண்ணுளாளர் வியப்ப வந்து ஆனைக்கு அன்று அருளை இந்த கண்ணாரா உன்னை என்னோ களகணக் கருதுமாறே. நாராயணாவோ மணிவண்ணா நாகனையாய் வாராய நாரிடை நீக்காய் கிராகக்ரஸ்தே கஜேந்திரே இருவதி சரபசம் தாக்ஷமாருஹ்ய தாவன் வியாகோன்னன் மால்யபூஷா வசன பரிகரோ மேககம்பீர கோஷஹாம் ஆபிப்ராணோரதாங்கம் சரமசிமபயம் சங்கசாபௌஷகேடௌ அஸ்தை கௌமோதகிம் அப்யவது ஹரிர்ரசௌ அம்ஹசாம் சம்ஹதீர்ணஹாம் நக்ராக்ராந்தே கரீந்திரே முகிழித நயனே மூலமூலேதி கிண்ணே நாகம் நாகம் நஜாகம் நஜபவதி புன தத்ருசோ மாத்ருசேஷு இத்தேகம் தெக்தஹஸ்தே சபதி சுரகணே பவசூன்யே சமஸ்தே மூலம் யத் பிராதுராசீத் சதிசது பகவான் மங்களம் சந்ததம் நக பிராதஸ்மராமி பவபீதி மகாத்திசாந்தியை நாராயணம் கருடவாகனமஞ்சனாபம் கிராகாபிபூத மதவாரண முக்திஹேதும் சக்ராயுதம் தருணவாரிஜபத்ரநேத்திரம் பிராதர் நமாமி மனசா வசசா ச மூர்த்னா பாதாரவிந்த யுகளம் பரமஸ்ய பும்சா நாராயணஸ்ய நரகார்ணவதாரணஸ்ய பாராயண பிரவண விப்ரபராயணஸ்ய பிராதர் பஜாமி பஜதாம் அபயங்கரம் தம் பிராக் சர்வ ஜன்ம கிருத பாப பயாபனுத்யை யோக்ராக வக்த்ர பதிதாங்க்ரி கஜேந்திர கோர சோக பிரணாசன கரோ திருசங்க சக்ரஹாம். From the last class onwards, we have included these two sloga dvayam and three sloga trayam, which our Purvacharyas, they say, that's what we have to recite when we get up in the morning. So Gajendra Moksham is the one we always have to think. And all our Acharya says, once the Anika Grandam, if you see, all the things what they say, many of them are very simple, we can do. Lot of them we may not able to do because we live in a different country, we live in a different fashion of life and everything. But some of those things, when you get up, ask you to look at your palm, that is one Mahalakshmi is there. So that's, we look at that one. And then there are different things are there. For example, what I learnt from Babu's father, and also Sundar Kadambi used to say for his father and everything, as soon as they get up, they sit in the bed, they can recite all the Tirupallandu, Tirupalliyazhchi and everything. And my side, my grandmother and everything, they said, unless you brush your teeth and you do achamanam, you cannot say. So, Shishtacharam. So, everything is right. Don't try to find a fault with anybody, okay? So, one of them, I said, Mukkur Lakshmi Narasimhacharya, once he was in Thiruvallur, and they were, Thiruvallur Viraga Perumal, Vaidya Viraga Perumal. So, at that time, they were digging the temple pond. It was dried up. This was about 30 years back. And they were digging. There was a small hut was there, and there's a lantern. In the morning, 4 o'clock, he was going there, trying to go and take his Nityanushtana Karma. And there was one fourth Varna person sitting with all the mundas and everything and opening up a Divya Prabandham, and he's reading, Uyar Vare Uyar Nalam. He was reading. When I see that one, I said, what kind of Anushtanam we are doing? Look at him. He doesn't even know. The whole day he is working and carrying everything. He is so tired. He gets up at 4 o'clock and he has got interest to read that one. And he can't even read because he has to do one by one, add up and read that one. With so much interest he is doing, what are all we? We call ourselves, we are doing yagyam. See, that mindset, as I told, this will come only from Mukkur Azhagesingar. So he is a huge disciple of Mukkur Azhagesingar. So normally people may not look at that. The way you have to look is entirely different. Mukkur Azhagesingar used to say when they were building the temple, Goburam in Srirangam, they have come and for Acharyan, what you would do? Acharyan does not take any of our food or any of them. Always we give fruits, flowers and dried nuts. That is what we always give. So they bring a lot of fruits. He gets really mad. Who you bring all these fruits here? Go and buy the tea for all those guys who are working. All those workers are there, they are working. He used to say, when you go to Moksham, there is no renovation is needed, no repair work. All the Nitya Suris, they want to come and do Kaingariyam for Srirangam, Ranganathan. They are all come here. Don't think he's a Maestri, don't think he's a Kottanar, don't think this guy is carrying in the bond, all these bricks. They are all Nitya Suris. That kind of what we would say, hey, you are working slow, why don't you do it fast? What we are, what Mukkur Azhagesingar's mindset, amazing. Every time when you look at that way, that is your true Prabhanan's heart should be. So that is what he used to be showing. So these three slokas, sloga trayam, and before that, sloga dvayam. I actually wanted to tell the meaning, but we started one sloka last class in the Gajendra Sturi. I want to complete that one because it revolves around Prabhati and Ragasetra Saram. So I want to complete it. Next class, I will take these slokas and we'll go through the meaning. And every time when you keep, this is in prabhati.com. Keep it with you and you will memorize also. Let's go to today's class. My page. I'll take this look. See, the Gajendra Moksham episode, everybody knows, Shruti, Smriti, Itihasa, Puranam. In the Puranam, six of them, Sattvika Puranam, We are coming to Srimad Bhagavatam. Shuga Brahmam is telling Parikshit Maharaja, because we have to know the total thing. Because two people are talking here, you have to go background and see where it is coming from. Shuga Brahmam is telling the Parikshit Maharaja, and that one is the Gajendra Moksham is coming in the Ashtama Skandam, 8th Skandam. 7th Skandam is the beautiful Prahlada Charitram. It ends with the Prahlada Charitram, and then 8th Skandam, it starts with immediately Gajendra Moksham. Unlike all others, Gajendran is amazing, like Prahlada Alvar, Gajendra Alvar. We always call him as an Alvar, because the outpour, the cry what he has made on that one, like the Kunti Studi, Prahlada Studi, Gajendra Studi. But Gajendra Studi is so amazing in a way to see, because it's an animal, not like any of the human being. Where did he get his knowledge? Who gave you the Veda Dhyanam for you? Who told you about all the Bhagavan and everything? So, last class and previously we told, it's a continuum. It's a continuum what happens over here. Previous Janma, and Desikan says in one of them also, they will take it two chapters today from Ragasetra Saram. We'll touch on those things to this Gajendra Moksham. It's a continuum. Previous Janma abruptly ends. Whatever you do, the bhakti, that continues in the next Janma. That is what, that is how we have to explain. And we are going to explain that one also with the Dadibandavan Kare. That's also in that one. So here, what we saw, the 28 slokas, amazing. I never thought when I started this one, this would be like that. All the 28 slokas, every single word, you can connect to Sri Bhashyam, Ragasetra Saram, Bhagavat Vishyam, Gita Bhashyam, and all other kinds of things, cross-section. How in a nutshell, like Andal wrote 30 Pashurams in Tirupavai, same thing in Sanskrit, this Gajendran is compressed, all of them. So whether the Gajendran told that way, because it's mental, he cannot talk. Vyasa Bhagavan wrote that. Even Bhagavad Gita is also, if you look at the Gita Bhashyam, when we say, is this was exactly Krishna told 720 slokas and everything was waiting, all the other things were frozen? We don't know. Lot of acharyas also explain Krishna told like a small catalyst. Take that one, Vyasa Bhagavan mushroomed that. Okay? We don't know where it is. Even Vyasa Bhagavan did that one, we can always say Vyasaya Vishnu Rubaya Vyasarubhaya Vishnave. He is no different than Bhagavan. So it doesn't matter whatever it is. So there are different ways they try to explain that one. Everything is possible. Okay, Bhagavan could have done maybe Kalpa Bhedam. One Kalpa he might have done, another Kalpa he might have done differently. So as I told, only four things you cannot change. Correct. Tattvam, Hidam, Purushartham, Acharya. This you cannot change. This is no relative basis, absolute. All others, Krishna got 13 and a half eyes, if somebody says, possible. Krishna got 27 and a half nose, it's possible. Why do you think Bhagavan cannot do any of them? For him, he does that one. I always say, you watch the TV, everybody watches Obama talks at 9 o'clock. When you watch at 9 o'clock, everybody see the same Obama. But Krishna is the one, every house's TV will be different. Bhagavan can do, individually each one is a tunnel, he can do a lot of them. So we cannot constrain, this is what Bhagavan can do. So Tattvam, Visishtadvaitam, they have taught you. Tattvam based on Chit, Achit, Ishwaran, we know that. Hidam, we know that Prabhati and Bhakti. Purushartham, Moksham is the only one that is. And Moksham is a place. And Moksham is a place where Prabhati have to ask. You have to Rakshapeksham Pradikshade. Vedam says like that one. You have to ask for that. Jnanatanala Kadayad. There is no way you cannot get it. You have to spell out. That is why we have the Gopturutva Varanam and everything. So everybody got that one. So now we are asking how this elephant is doing all of them. So that is what we are going to be doing. So the sloka, and if you watch it, the words also, like Swami Desi and Mari, correct words, correct place you have to put it. Matra prabhanna pasupasa vimokshanaya muktaya bhuri karunaya namolayaya swamsena sarva dhanubhran manasi pradida pratyagdrise భగవదే బృహదే నమస్తే. బ్యూటిఫుల్ వర్డ్స్. వి థాట్ లాస్ట్ శ్లోకం వాస్ వండర్ఫుల్. దిస్ ఈస్ ఈవెన్ మోర్ దాన్ దట్ వన్. సో వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు కనెక్ట్ విత్ ది రగసత్ర సారం, అధికార విభాగ అధికారం, దట్ ఈస్ ది వన్. అండ్ ఆల్సో లేటర్ ఆన్ సద్యోపాయ శోధనాధికారం. దోస్ టూ వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ టు కనెక్ట్ టు దిస్ వన్. వన్ శ్లోకా బిఫోర్ విల్ ట్రై టు గజేంద్ర కమ్స్ స్లోలీ. ఈ సేస్ భాగవత లక్షణం అండ్ హౌ ది పర్సీవ్ ది భగవాన్. వెన్ సే ది భాగవత లక్షణం, బ్యూటిఫుల్లీ ఈ టోల్డ్ టూ లైన్స్, టూ ఫ్రేసెస్. నైష్కర్మ్య భావేన వివర్జిత, ఇట్ హ్యాస్ టు బి ఇంప్రింటెడ్ ఆన్ అవర్ హెడ్. ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ దట్ ఈస్ వాట్ కృష్ణ కెప్ట్ ఆన్ సేయింగ్ ఇన్ భగవద్గీత అండ్ ఆల్సో ఉద్ధవ గీత. నైష్కర్మ్య భావేన వివర్జిత, గివ్ అప్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్, త్వం తు సర్వం పరిత్యజ్య స్నేహం స్వజన బంధుషు. ఈ సేస్ దాట్ సేమ్ థింగ్ హియర్. హౌ డు యూ గెట్ దాట్? హౌ డు ఐ గెట్ దిస్ వన్? బికాస్ గుణ అరణిచ్చన్న సిదూష్మభాయ. హౌ ది ఫైర్ ఇస్ ఇన్సైడ్ దిస్ అరణికట్టై, దట్ ఈస్ ది వుడ్ పీస్. సిమిలర్లీ ది ఆత్మ ఇస్ ఇన్ ది బాడీ. సిమిలర్లీ భగవాన్ ఇస్ ఇన్ దిస్ ప్రపంచం. ఉడల్ మిసై ఉయిరణ కరందెంగుం పరందుళన్, తిరువాయుమొழி వ్యాఖ్యానం. He shows this one. And last class we saw so many places from even from Vishnu Puranam also the same thing is talked over there. So if you understand who you are, tattvam, we are part of Bhagavan, abhridak siddhi, it cannot be separated. Nee indri naan illai, naan indri nee illai, that is tattvam. We cannot change that one. Visishtadvaitam has taught that one. So Bhagavan, he cannot disown. We are our kids, or children, wealth. You cannot say, where do we go? Even if you do wrong, Bhagavan has to find a way to make you, to change and bring you back in. So beautifully, Thirukkallam Swami used to say in Gita Bhashyam Vyakhyanam, what we do is we are all doing mistakes and everything. Even before we go and put in front of the father, this guy does not want to yield anything. He's so stiff. So Amma comes over here, put both the hands together, clap. So this guy claps. See, he's doing a kai kubra. He's doing prostration to you. Why don't you forgive him? That is a kind of the karunai what Acharya has got, that the Prati has got, and Bhagavan also has got. But Bhagavan is a Purushan. That is why he doesn't want to look at that way. Even though he's got everything inside the heart, let him come a little. Let him come a little. So you have to do శ్రీమన్నారాయణ చరణౌ. వాట్ ఈస్ దట్ వన్? వాట్ ఉపాయం? సిద్ధోపాయం. శరణం ప్రపద్యే శ్రీమత్ నారాయణ చరణౌ శరణం ప్రపద్యే. ఉత్తమ పురుష ఏకవచనం మెమరైజ్. ఉత్తమ పురుష ఏకవచనం టెల్స్ యు ది ఆగించన్యం. ఐ కెనాట్ డూ ఎనీథింగ్. Very, very specific, because Parashara Bhattar's Vyakhyanam, not Vyakhyanam, actually is writing in Ashtaslogi, the way how they divide it and what Desikan has divided are different. So we have to follow what Desikan has done. Beautifully has shown, and the Ye Padam is shows the Aginchanyam. That is the main reason, Aginchanyam Ananyagaditvam. Because of that only Bhagavan gives you the moksham. So when you look at that one, Siddhobayam, Sadhyobayam. శ్రీమన్నారాయణ చరణౌ ఎగ్జిస్టింగ్ మీన్స్, శరణం ప్రవర్తే ఎగ్జిక్యూటబుల్ మీన్స్. దీస్ టూ మీన్స్ ఆర్ వీ నీడ్ దట్ వన్. దెన్ యూ గెట్ ది ఫలన్ ఇన్ ది థర్డ్ వన్. సో దేశియన్ బ్యూటిఫుల్ సెడ్ అండ్ ద్వయం అర్థానుసంధానేనే ఇట్ హ్యాస్ టు బి ఇంప్రింటెడ్. ఈవెన్ సంబడి వేక్స్ యూ బై 2 o'clock ఇన్ ది మార్నింగ్, యూ షుడ్ ఏబుల్ టు టెల్. ఏరియో. సో వాట్ బి ది గుణారణి చెన్న సిదూష్మ భాయ tells all of them to you. We are inseparable part of Bhagavan. He is inside that one. How the fire is there, Bhagavan is spread everywhere. That is what he is trying to say. His Atma and your Atma is very similar. No different. But his Atma is Vibhutvam. Your Atma, Anutvam. Even Moksham, when you look at the other day, you were asking about Tattvatraya Chintana Adhikaram, where all the different knowledge levels of them, how it would be, Surubha, Sthiti, Pravritti, how it would be for all of them. When you look at that one, We don't know. Nityasuris are as knowledgeable as Perumal. Nityasuris has got the same tejas like Perumal. Everything will have, not only six things. Everybody knows that one. The six things which we cannot, even if you go to moksham, you cannot have. Srishti, Sthiti, Samgharam, Anupravesam, Moksha Pradhanam, Sriyapadittvam. The six, you cannot have it. It has to be imprinted. Moksha Devapona Koda, you are one level lower than him. There is no equivalent. There is no Samyam. Samyam only in very few things. So, and that is also blessed by him. Blessed by him. You naturally, you don't have anything. Naturally, your Atma is Jnanam. But all other things is Bhagavan has to bless you. Otherwise, we are into samsara. Okay? Because of his blessing only, all the dirt on the Atma, we are removing all of them. We are going there. So, if you understand these two lines, Naishkarmya bhavena vivarjida gunarinichanna sidushma bhaya. You understand you and then you do all the karma yogam, jnana yogam, bhakti yogam and everything. It's not related to me and you do all of them. You are becoming very, very eligible. And you look at the Bhagavan differently. Not like ordinary people. What do you look at? Takshobha visbhujida manasaya. Same words he has used in Uddhava Gita. Bhagavan, like Kadairan, is doing churning. So all Sattvagunam and Rajagunam and Tamasagunam, all of them are equal, then Pralayam. So then he has to shake that one. When you shake that one, then only everything is created, that one. When you look at that one, Takshobha Visburjida Manasaya, that Manasaya, Sangalpam. So what do you need for Perumal? Go back to Sribhashyam. The three things, Ubhadana Karnam, Nimitya Karnam, Sakakari Karnam. Upadana Karnam, Nimitya Karnam, both of them Perumal. Where is the Sagakari Karnam? Sangalpam. So Sangalpam is the one. So how beautifully this is. Again, we stopped at the Sribhashyam at some level. And then we are going into the next, first four Brahma Sutra we did. After that one, when we go, these are the things would be coming. So where Embarumana is going to refute the Advaitam, how do we explain the Veda Vakyams differently? This Ubhadana Karnam, Nimitya Karnam and Sagakarnam, Chantokya Upanishad, Tattvamasi, Swadhyayadu is going to explain. So, all these things are put over here. You created. That means you are the Adi. Nobody is before you. And Advas have come and said so many of them over there. Veda says all of them. He said beautifully, Visbhujida Takshobha Manasaya. That's nothing else is needed. I am not telling. If I tell like that one, maybe everybody can question me. Agama Swayam Pragashaya. Hey Bhagavan, you are exemplified. You are glorified in Agama Shastram. Why did he take Agama Shastram here? Last class we explained that one also. Agama Shastram is important for us. Without that one, there's nothing. Shruti, Smriti, Itihasa, Puranam would not help us. Agama Shastram has got the Pancharatra Shastram, but Bhagavan told. Lakshmi Tandam is over there. It tells you about the Param, Vyugam, Vibhavam, Ardham, Archay, Archayavadaram and everything on that one. Bhagavan explains all of them. And it explains about the Prabhatti Shastram. So, all these things are coming from Lakshmi Tandram, Ahir Buddhya Samhidai. All of them, Agamam. So, beautifully he started with the one, Veda, and then he told about all other things. None of them is helping. He is looking at the Bhagavan, Divya Atma Surubam. It is not helping. Then it went to Vibhavavadaram. It is not helping. Now he is going into the Divya Mangala Vigraham. That is what he is going to go into. So, but he does not have any temple. And he does not have any sadagramam. And his leg is captured by the crocodile. And he is dying for the last 1,000 years. How is he going to do? As I said, the first part of the 14 slogas, we did with the Vedas and everything. The next 14, we are going to interpret with the Alvars Pasuram. So that is where he is going to come into. Agama Shastram, that is also not giving. Only Alvars Pasuram tells me what. All these things, like Deshikan says in Ragasetra Saram, Vedas are like the ocean. Salty. Alvars is beautiful rainwater. It gives you. Nice. So that is what we have to take. So Gajendran is going to move into the Alvars routine. Unless you go into the Alvar, there's no Prabhatti. None of the rishis give us Prabhatti. They can tell lot of them. என்னுயிர் தந்தளித்தவரை சரணம்புக்கு யான் அடைவேன் அவர் குருக்கள் நிறைவணங்கி. வென் யூ சே தட் ஒன், பின்னருளால் பெரும்பூதூர் வந்தவள்ளல் பெரிய நம்பி ஆள வந்தார் மணக்கால் நம்பி நன்னேறியவர் கொடுத்த உய்யக்கும். ஹூஸ் தேர்? ஆல் ஆஃப் தம் ஆர் ஆச்சாரியா. நன்னேறியவர் குறைத்த உய்ய கொண்டார் நாதமுனி ஷடகோபன். சேம் லிப்டட் ஷடகோபன் இம்மிடியட்லி இட் கோஸ் டு தி சேனைநாதன். வாட் ஹேப்பன் டு ஆல் திஸ் ரிஷி சப்த ரிஷிகஸ் அண்ட் எவ்ரி திங்? சுவாமி, தேர் ஆன் எ டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ரூட். ஸோ ரிமெம்பர் தட் ஒன். ஸோ நம்மாழ்வார் ஹூ ஷோட் தட். ஸோ கஜேந்திரன் தாட் தட், ஆஹா ஐ ஹேட் டு திங்க் ஹவு கஜேந்திரன் வுட் நோ. கல்பபேதம், இட் இஸ் கமிங், இட்ஸ் ஆல் ரிப்பீட்டட் அகெயின் அண்ட் அகெயின் அண்ட் அகெயின். ஈவன் பகவத்கீதை கிருஷ்ணா சேஸ் டு அர்ஜுனா இன் தி 11th சாப்டர் கம்ஸ், அர்ஜுனா வென் ஐ வாஸ் டெல்லிங் திஸ் ஒன் டு சூரிய பகவான், அர்ஜுனா வாஸ் ஆஸ்கிங் கிருஷ்ணா ஐ தாட் யூ ஆர் டெல்லிங் டு மீ. கிருஷ்ணா இஸ் ஸ்மைலிங், ஹவு மெனி டைம்ஸ் ஐ டோல்ட் திஸ் பகவத்கீதை, திஸ் இஸ் அ பர்சனல் கிளாஸ் ஃபார் யூ. ஸோ இஸ் டெல்லிங் தட் ஒன். ஸோ ஆல் திஸ் திங்ஸ் ஆர் பகவான் ரிப்பீட்ஸ், நாட் ஓன்லி ரிப்பீட்ஸ் அண்ட் ரிப்பீட்ஸ் இன் ஸோ மெனி அண்டாந்து சகசிராணி கோடி கோடி. So that is what Parasara, when he was asking how many andams, how many universes are there, there's no way he cannot calculate. That is what Carl Sagan says, yet billions and billions. He says that exactly. That is what, that many universes. So when we are having a Krishna avataram here, he may have a Vamana avataram somewhere, and there may be another Kalki avataram somewhere. It keeps on happening. Okay, different things. But when it comes to Mahapralayam, all of them. Like you take the Urga, eat the Daishtaram, finally eat the Urga also. Take the Brahma and it's done. His life is only. Dvitiya Pararthe, we say that. Second half of that one, first day of Brahma, we are doing that one. So, now when he said that one, these two kind of qualities, Naishkarmya Bhavena Vivarjita, Gunaradi Channa Sudushma Bhaya, and they view the Pirumal, Takshoba Visburjita Manasai, Bhagavan, you are the beginning. Bhagavan, you are the Srishti. When you do the Srishti, you are doing everything. What else you need? It puts what is the definition of a Brahmam. That is also last class we said. How do you define a Brahmam? The one that creates, that sustains, that destroys, that is a Brahmam. That is what told in Brahma Sutram, explained in Sri Bhashyam. Same thing he told in a simple words over here. So coming back here, once you understand that one, that is a generic. I'm not talking about all others. Let me tell who am I. Next level, he comes there. So the next sloka, Gajendran says, I introduced to you, Bhagavan, you might have forgotten. I'm going to introduce to you. So he says, Matrik Prabhanna Pasupasa Vimokshanaya Muktaya. Amazing words, amazing words. Maybe that is what we should have done when we do the Sharanagadi. Avlo amazing words, he says. Matrik, look at me. Matrik, look at me. What I have done. Prabhannan. First word is Prabhannan. I am a Prabhannan. To Bhagavan. Bhagavan, I did the Sharanagadi. I am a Prabhannan. Look at me. He is asking. Look at me. Matrik here is, I want the Kadaksham from you. I want the Divya Kadaksham from you. Matrik. How he starts that word. Beautiful. Matrik. Look at me. Why? Because in Uddhava Gita, what do you say? In the... Bhagavad Gita, Sarvadharman Parityaja Mamekam Sharanam Vraja is a broadcast. But once you are done Prabhati, Bhagavan holds your hand. Tum tu sarvam parityaja, you, he says particularly to you. Because other people are different. They don't understand Bhagavan, they don't understand me or anything. I don't really care. But you are a prince. You have to behave like that. That is why he holds your hand. When Uddhava asks, the first word is a Tvam. I am telling Uddhava to you. Uddhava means Prabhanna, I am telling to you. Not. So Bhagavan is pointing the finger at you. When he is pointing the finger, now he is saying, Madhrik, hey Bhagavan, you are pointing, look at me. Have the Kadaksham on me. How beautifully he is reversing that one, saying, Prabhanna, I am Prabhanna. Next one he says, Pashu. Pashu means a cattle. Four-legged animal kind of a thing. Pashu. Pasa vimokshanaya muktaya. Pasa vimokshanaya. The reason, pasa means rope. Anything that ties you into that one. I've been tied vimokshanaya. I want to get out of that one. I want to get the mukti. That is why vimokshanaya is saying. And not only that, the next word he adds, muktaya. Vimokshanaya, you might think of different things. Oh, release me from this. release from this bondage. I am not asking to release from this gaje, this crocodile. Muktaya, words he has used. Give me mukti. I don't want to be anymore baddha jeevan. I want to be a mukta jeevan. Muktaya. So he says beautifully, all those things are the first two. In the last sloka, we said the adjectives of the Bhagavadas. I have all of them. Even if I don't have all of them, I have done the Sharanagati. What else you need? It is your job to rescue me. That is why. Namma Kwandri Dasar, hey, look here when I am talking to you. Kishendran says, now, I am a Prabhanan. Bhagavan, please look at me. You told that you will take care. How beautifully he says that one. Yes, we also have that one. We also have that one. Bhagavan would listen. But we have to equip ourselves for that. Acharyas can say. Because when they sit with the Bhagavan, they say, hey Malola, look at them. They are suffering. Why don't you do something for them? Higher singers can talk like that. Because they have such an anyonyam with them. They have that nishtai like that one. We don't have any of those. We can even talk to our own people. Forget about Paruman. So that's one here. Gajendran is at such a high level, is talking to the Paruman. And another reason, I cannot do anything. Where can I go? I cannot go to temple. I cannot do any puja. I cannot do any of them. I am dying. I am in the deathbed. That is what he is saying. See, the question comes here, what I wanted to do in the last class. We are going to do this one today. Human beings do the prabhatti. We know that. When you go to the acharya, there are desi and told, there are four different ways you can do. So nishtai, ukti nishtai, acharya nishtai, bhagavad nishtai. தந்திரங்கள் வேறென்றே தமது வழி அழியாது மந்திரங்கள் தம்மாலும் மற்றுமுள்ள உரையாலும் அந்தரங்கள் அடிபணிவார் அனைவருக்கும் அருள் புரியும். ஸோ யூ கேன் பிரேக் இட் டவுன் ஆல் ஆஃப் தம் யஸ் டோல்ட் ஓவர் தேர் எனி ஒன் ஆஃப் தம் யூ கேன் டூ. கஜேந்திரா, வேர் டிட் யூ கோ? விச் ஆச்சாரியா ஸ்ப்ரிங்கிள் த வாட்டர் ஆன் யூ அண்ட் ஆஸ்க் இட் டு ஹோல்ட்? பிராணாயாமம்ல திஸ் இஸ் அஷ்டாட்சரம், 32 times யூ ஹவ் டு டெல். Ukti nishtai, I am telling. Not acharya nishtai, ukti nishtai. That is, those who did with the Ahobala Madam, they know that one. How do you do that one? So you do all of them, Ashtakshara Mantram, 32 times continuously without leaving the breath. That's what you have to do. Where Gajendran is holding his breath for his life. Where can he go and sell all of them? So Deshigan takes a sloka in the Ragasatra Saram, Adhikara Vibhaga Adhikaram, பசுர் மனுஷ்ய பக்ஷிவாயேச்ச வைஷ்ணவ சம்ஸ்ரயாஹ தேனைவதே பிரயாசியந்தி தத் விஷ்ணோ பரமம் பதம். வெதர் இட் இஸ் அன் அனிமல் ஆர் பேர்ட்ஸ் ஆர் எனி அதர் பீயிங், தே ஆர் ஆல்சோ அஷூர்ட் ஆஃப் மோக்ஷம். ஹவு தே வுட் பி அஷூர்ட் ஆஃப் மோக்ஷம்? இஃப் தே சீக் ரெஃப்யூஜ் வித் எ ஸ்ரீ வைஷ்ணவன். If you seek a refuge with a Sri Vaishnavan, there is no way we can go to the Bhagavan. Even Pirati is also there. We cannot go. We have to go through only Acharya. We have to go through. So even this sloka, that is how Deshigan very carefully takes that one, through only Sri Vaishnavan. So, Vaishnava Samsrayaha. The Samsraya word, they have used it so nicely. It is association, one meaning. Shelter, another meaning. Attachment to, another meaning. Asylum, another meaning. Think of that. How beautifully this word, you can go and hold that feet of the acharya and says, I don't know nothing. Hey, you are coming from US. I cannot do. He says that, you hold it. Stay there. I don't know. Until you do the Bharanyasa, I'm not leaving this place. That is how they test in those days. You had to see the endurance, whether you are really interested in that one. So they want to test it. Nowadays, acharyas, amazing karunyam, amazing daya. So they try to do compassion is so much. With all those kinds of attraction, you are coming over here. That itself is good enough. I don't have to test you anymore. So samsaya means you associate with them, or you take a shelter to them, or you have an attachment to them. Oh, such a great person. I really like that. I want to go and do some kind of a kaingenyam for him. Even the attachment, that one. Or asylum. No other job, no other place. I'm staying here. So that is తేన ఏవ దస్ ఓన్లీ విత్ తేన దస్ ఓన్లీ ఓన్లీ విత్ దట్ వన్ నథింగ్ ఎల్స్ సో జస్ట్ లైక్ కృష్ణ ఆల్వేస్ ఎస్ మామ్ ఏగం ఏవ కృష్ణ లవ్స్ ఆల్ దోస్ వర్డ్స్ ఓన్లీ మీ అండ్ మీ నథింగ్ ఎల్స్ సో సిమిలర్లీ హియర్ ఆల్సో దే సెడ్ ఓన్లీ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ దాట్ రిమంబర్ దాట్ మోక్షం ఈవెన్ ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు డూ సునిష్టై ఆచార్య హ్యావ్ టు బ్లెస్ యూ ఫర్ ఎంబెర్మానార్ ఈస్ ఆచార్య పెరియన్ ఎంబి ఈ హెస్ బ్లెస్డ్ హిమ్ అండ్ యూ టోల్డ్ హిమ్ యు ఆర్ సచ్ ఎ గ్రేట్ పర్సన్ యు ఆర్ ఇట్స్ అన్ ఆచార్య యూ కెన్ డూ ది శరణాగతి బై యువర్ సెల్ఫ్ ఐ స్టాండ్ ఇన్ ఫ్రంట్ ఆఫ్ యూ వుడెంట్ యూ డూ ఇట్ ఆచార్య అలౌడ్ టు డూ దట్ వన్ సో ఎనీ ఆఫ్ దిస్ ఫోర్ వితౌట్ ఆచార్య దర్ ఇస్ నో మోక్షం లైక్ తిరుకుడు అని అన్న సేస్ వి ఆర్ ది హోల్సేల్ ఏజెంట్ యు హావ్ టు కమ్ టు అస్ దట్ ఈస్ అవర్ జోకింగ్లీ హీ యూస్ టు సే అంతి నియర్ సో యు కెనాట్ గో క్లోజర్ టు ది తద్విష్ణోహో పరమం పదం వేర్ భగవాన్ ఇస్ సేయింగ్ దేర్ దట్ ప్లేస్ యూ కెనాట్ గో వితౌట్ అన్ అటాచ్మెంట్ ఆఫ్ ఏ శ్రీ వైష్ణవ సో లెట్స్ లుక్ అట్ హౌ యూ గెట్ ది అటాచ్మెంట్ దెర్ ఆర్ ఫోర్ డిఫరెంట్ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ థింగ్స్ లివింగ్ థింగ్స్ దేవాస్ త్రయక్ మనుషాస్ స్థావరాస్ ఫోర్ డిఫరెంట్ టైప్ దేవాస్ ఆర్ ఆల్ ది సెలెస్టియల్స్ అగ్ని వాయు వరుణన్ కుబేరన్ ఇంద్రన్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దమ్ ఆర్ దేర్ త్రయక్ త్రయక్ మీన్స్ హారిజాంటలీ త్రయక్ పుండ్రం ఊర్ధ్వ పుండ్రం యు నో దాట్ సో ఊర్ధ్వవ్య త్రయక్ మీన్స్ ఆల్ దేర్ ఆల్ ఎక్స్పాండెడ్ ఆన్ ది హారిజాంటలీ సో ఆల్ ది అనిమల్స్ సి వి ఆర్ ఆల్ స్టాండింగ్ అప్ సో త్రయక్ దేర్ ఆల్ గోయింగ్ డౌన్ లైక్ బేబీస్ డూయింగ్ ది క్రాలింగ్ ది ఆల్ దిస్ అనిమల్స్ ఆర్ లైక్ దాట్ దే ఎక్స్పాండ్ ఓన్లీ ఆన్ దట్ వే అండ్ మానుషాస్ లైక్ అస్ అండ్ స్థావర ప్లాంట్స్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ ద మీన్ ఫ్యాక్ట్ జీవన్ ఈస్ ఇన్ ఆల్ ది ప్లేసెస్ దర్ ఈస్ రియలీ వెరీ హార్డ్ టు ఫైండ్ అవుట్ విచ్ ఈస్ కంప్లీట్ అచేతనం వేర్ దర్ కుడ్ బి ఎ జీవన్ సిట్టింగ్ వన్ ఆర్ మెనీ జీవన్ సిట్టింగ్ వీ డోంట్ నో రియలీ సో యూ కెనాట్ థింక్ దిస్ ఈస్ లైక్ ఎ పీస్ ఆఫ్ వుడ్ there could be a jeevan sitting there at a very 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 iota level of knowledge sitting there it is possible so always think of that one so people can ask this is what the question many times people have asked what happens if you break that one is the jeevan goes somewhere another we don't know all of them so what I am trying to say they're all spread everywhere and in ours it is a little bit higher knowledge and that is the reason why it is going inside the body and controlling all of them and everything we do all of them then it is a very very low level knowledge so when you look at that one manushya shariram sthavaram sthavaram means all these plants they also have their life even achetanam wood has got a life sthavaram which is moving they got their life all of them has got their life now let's go we know about all this devas no problem manushya we know that one so it's very easy trayak we go that the animal kingdom when you go to the animal kingdom there are also different things are there first one is they are also trayak yonya they do it in five different kinds these are like in the vedas coming five different kinds they do that way one pashu means domestic animals cattle cow goat these are all the kind pashu the second one is mruga mruga means wild animals beast antelopes unfortunately deer is added here you have to understand go back to kuratalvans adimanushastavam adimanushastavadle kuratalvans says maya mruga when you are trying to explain that one maya mruga that is what the word he uses that one for the deer Kuratharvan, amazing knowledge.
Maharishan did that and more than deers all got into that.
possible, because of the Maharishan. Yeah. See, great acharyas, here and there they would show you nunukkam abdingrala, subtle way of doing. How long you have to do this Perumalukku bojjasanam?
32 times, so 132 times.
The time it takes to milk the cow. Abhinna, what is the meaning? You have to have a cow in your home. Then only you'll know. Beautiful. See how they try to say all of them subtle ways. The same way Kura Thalvan, Maya Mruga, how beautifully he has used that one. So all sastrams and everything he has to know. That is why he shows all of them here and there. So we had to go on. Deshiyan, amazing. All the different places we can find like that. So here, Mruga, unfortunately, the deer is also included. Then Pakshi. Paksha. Paksha means a side of anything, wing. So Pakshi, two of them is got. That is why it's called two wings and Pakshi and everything. Bird. Then one is Sarisripa. When you say that one, that means Urvana. That is the one crawling. All those things, reptiles, fishes, snakes, and all of them, they are called. And Stavara, that is also included over here. The Vedas include them in the animal kingdom. This is the one. Vegetable, herbal things. So, Stavara means a stationary kind of a thing. So, now we are asking two things. We are going into the animal kingdom. So, Deva's gone, Manushya's gone. We understand, sir. They can go to the Acharyans. They hold their feet. Acharya does the prabhati. He goes to moksha. Now, let me ask you this animal kingdom. In the animal kingdom, we have the animals and also Stavaram. And the stationary kinds of things. The reason why I brought that one, even in a piece of wood, there's a jivan sitting there at a very, very low level of knowledge. So now we are including animal kingdom and then achetana vastu. Okay? Achetana vastu. There is nothing achetana vastu. As I said, achetana vastu is like, what do you have? Dead meat. That is called a dead wood. That's all the different. Your atma is holding a dead meat and that one is holding a dead wood. So there are some atmas sitting over there, everywhere. So now how the achetanam and the animal will do prabhati and how they go to moksha. Simple answer we can say. In those days in our Ahobalamadam, in all the ashramams, they used to have cow, they used to have elephants, they used to have camels. All those things they used to have, all of them. Nowadays they have, not camels, other things they have. Patana Pravesh. And the reason why they have, because Krishna loved all these domestic things, especially the cow. Go Rakshakam is a Krishna's, it's just like it's in the blood for Krishna. He loves that one. So we are coming that from the Perumal's Parampara, understanding him, we follow that. And cow is the one, it gives you everything. And if you know that one, Panchagavyam and everything, but we use, everything is from the cow. So that is why cow is a very sacred one. So for all this, an elephant. Elephant is also our Gambhiryam. So that is what when Ichchamukhi Mahabhagam, Raghuveera Mahabalam, Gachena Mahadayantam, Ramam Chatra Vardhananam. Raman is walking like a small elephant. Even Perumal is told like an elephant. Varanamayiram, Sudavalam Seidi, Narana Nambi, Nadakendran. Uttamur Swami, don't ask for the car. Nadakendran. Mahapada has to walk. There is a reason. Andagalatla, when they all arrange the marriages, so we have to know whether the boy can walk straight, whether the girl can sing, whether she can talk. These are all the ways that they try to do that one in those days. Anyhow, coming back here, now we are asking how Gajendran did the prabhati. Dadi Bhandavan Kadai. Everybody knows the Dadi Bhandavan Kadai. Krishna comes over there and he wants a place to hide. So he put him in this pandam. He closed the lid and everything. And then the Gopi Kumars, all those people came, Yashoda. Oh, when I say Yashoda, one of them you have to remember. I told the other day, you have to look at Priyadvars Vyakhyanam, how great they are writing. Yashoda got so mad on Krishna. Krishna, you stole the butter. Come here. I'm going to tie you. So she tied that one. This is what we are explaining. That's not correct. Krishna stole the butter. You stole the butter and there is nothing else is over here. Even in the Vennayala in the Gunangamla Vardhadi. Andra mudal petrariye nembirane. The day you are born, after that there is no butter. So that's what Priyadvar in the Naiga, the Yashoda Bhavam, he's saying that one. So, Yashoda got mad because Krishna ate all the butters. We cannot go to the town and sell that one. You wiped out everything. Is she got mad on that one? No, he's not. She is mad, Krishna. All of them is for you. but you cannot eat in one instant. You have to eat slowly. It won't digest you. That is the reason why Yashoda did that one. Not because of Krishna should not eat. Remember this one. When the Dole and Tirumanjanam comes, don't put all of them, huge quantity for Perumal. Put a little for him. That is why a lot of places also they put legium for Perumal. Jirnamarthaka. They put a legium also when they do that one. So for Perumal, anal tapananchi kuda legium is a karam and all those heart, but that is also for that we do. So coming back here, Dadivandavan, he put that one, this clay pot inside Krishna and closed it. When after the Yashoda and the Gopi Ma, all those, they are gone, then Krishna says, open up, I want to come. Krishna cannot lift that one. He has come down all the way from there. So Krishna said that one. Because Krishna is the only thing it binds him is the bhakti.
Mm.
Only two people bound him. With the
Yashoda?
Sagadevana. Very good. Sagadevan. Because in Mahabharatam, Krishna comes back and says, I went as a messenger, tried to tell all of them, Duryodhana, Bhishma, everything. Nobody listened. This side I went to the Pandava side, Dharmaputra, your brother and everybody. They are not listening. They want my Rajyam and everything. So what can I do? Only Bharata Yudhyam is coming. So Sagadeva said, hey, Krishna, who you are giving the dupe? You think that you cannot do any of them? The war is happening because of you. That is what Alvar took it. Only because of Krishna all this war has happened. Not because of anybody. Because of you. Bhardam Kaiseidhi. That's what he was writing Alvar's. So Krishna, you did that because you wanted to have that one. So I'm going to tie you. Let me see how the Yuddham is going to happen if you are tied over here. Krishna says, please. I have to do the job what I come for.
Mm.
Don't do that one. So Krishna was saying that holding, I have to do the job what I come for. Bhu Bharam. So I have to reduce that. Sagadeva, please remove this rope. Do you think that Krishna cannot remove that one? Krishna can remove. But the problem is, we have that kind of a bhakti, you have that one. Lot of times we also say that one. I really don't want to go. But they so much, they insisted. They compelled so much. Then why? No, I'm not coming. Why don't you say that? You cannot. Because the affection, binding, that binding is one, not like a physical rope. Like Brahmastram, Anjaneya. So, you don't have to see the thing. The binding is the affection, that is one Perumal cannot get out. So, in the Dadipandavan case also, he cannot get out. He's saying, please, why don't you lift the lid, I come out. He says, no, Krishna, you have to give moksha. I know who you are. Listen here. His Acharya Shantivini does not understand that. Madhavatton Puttiren Boy Marigadalvai Mandanai Odivitta Takanaya Urure Kandanu Todavati Tu Mario Torebadiatolambiangum Tenil Pun Podil Ten Soriyum Punararangam Yen Badiwe. Beautiful Priyadvar Pasam. Priyadvar Pasam. Amazing. Each one of them is a gem. So beautiful, Priyadvars. Wow. So he says, Santimini, when Krishna was asking after the 64 days, what I can give you, Guru Dakshinai, he went inside, asked his wife. He says, I have a son who died in the floods, Prabhasa. So can you go and bring him? Santimini, you should have asked, can you give moksham? Can you give moksham for my family? Can you give moksham for my town? Parasara Rishi says, oh, don't give moksham for everyone. Bhagavan, last slogan, Vishnu Puranam. Nobody is so generous like that. That is why Namalvar praises him. Nobody else. Namalvar's, not Namalvar. Alavandar. Alavandar has got only two things he says. Parashara, Parangushar. Madha Pida Yodaya Sthanaya Vibhudi Sotartam. You say that. One before that one. Mandapuchya. So, although that slogan also is for the Parasara. You never say Vyasa Bhagavan or anything. Only Parasara, Namalva. Yes, Parasara is the one established the Tattva Trayam. All others expounded later on that. So, Parasara Rishi. So, coming back here, Dadipandava.
Not Kuru Dharma.
No, not Bhattar. Parasara Rishi. Oh, Parasara Rishi is amazing. Even the first sloka itself says, Parasara Rishi is sitting down. And Maitreya comes and prostrates to him. Parasara is 20 years old. Maitreya is 85 years old. Is Sishya. Parasara, amazing. Amazing knowledge, Parasara Rishi. Without Parasara, we would not have any of this Visishtadvaitam. He is the one who has really expounded everything. Later on, all other people have done. So, Sri Vishnu Puranam is such an amazing one, Sri Vishnu. Coming back here, so the Dadivantavan, when he was asking to remove that one, he could not. So now, he says, give me moksham. Santimini did not ask. He is asking, give me moksham. Yes, I will give it to you. Wait, I want you to give it to my whole family. Yes, I can give it. Wait, the pandam, the pot you are sitting, I want moksham for that. An amazing kind of a thing, because he read the mind already. For Krishna, who gives refuge for everybody, for him give the refuge. Who gives the adakkalam, that one? That pandam, that clay pot. Krishna hold that one, I took as a shelter. How Dadivantavan is so smart, none of the Vedas, none of the Santivinis know, Krishna, you give the refuge for everybody. This clay pot give refuge for you. Take it with you. How beautifully he says that one. Innocent people. Only innocent people will say, Thirukkudandandavan, again and again and again he says that one. They are the one who will tell you the amazing kind of thing. Not the learned people. Because jnana, what happens? It gets you ego. And interferes with that one. I told you one of them, Thirukkudandandavan so beautifully says, when I was with the, Thirendur Andavan or something, previous Andavan, one of the Andavan, he was with him, and I was going, he was a small boy, when he was going over there to Srivilibuttur, at that time they have Andal Utsavam and everything, and Andal Utsavam, so he was going to the, there's a place where there's a place go for bathroom and cleaning all of them, so there's one guy who was saying, Swami Kumbhuranga, I'm doing Namaskaram to you. Look like so humble and everything, such a nice person and everything. Bhagavan, onna konna neenga pottaangale. Why the Bhagavan has put you next to the toilet and everything? He thought of that one. So after 3-4 days happened, and then the Pragaram, the Perumal is going on a Utsavam, coming down on the procession. At that time, next to the Dwajasthambam, Ayya Kumbhuranga, I'm doing prostration to you. Yara paatha maari irukena na? Adha na neenga paathingala na? Appadiya, unna inga pottaangala? They put you in the next to the Dwajasthambam na? Ayya manasala pattadhu Bhagavan senjidar. Acharya felt in the heart, Bhagavan executed. Abde aludara avare. We don't have that kind of a thing. What kind of, even the people who don't have all this knowledge, they have just unflinching. That is why Krishna, why he says, Tum tu sarvam parityacha snegam swajana bandushu. When he says, Tum tu sarvam parityacha sarvam, hey, your jnanam will not help you. Says, jnanam will help you only one thing. Understanding me and understanding Prabhati. Other than that, throw away all of them. Maya, Vesya, Mayi, Aveshya, Mana, Samyak. Beautiful four words. Put on me your all the thing. Naishkarmya bhavena vivarjida. That is what he was saying. Nothing else, put it on me only. Unflinching. And that is what we need. Okay? So, they see in so many places, he says, even for ordinary things, we at least, you go and ask Bhagavan, who can give you the moksham. You don't have to ask, give me a promotion, give me my son's marriage, give me the job. We don't have to ask for that. But at least on the prabhati, verangam thedadu. So Deshiyan says that one, you don't need anything. Mundalum ariyadanil moyala venda, munnamadil asadanai vidagai thinnam, vendadi sharananeri veror kutti, vendilayan attirambol velgi nirkum. Remember that? Just like Anjaneya, all these guys are putting a jute thread. Brahmastram goes away. Brahmastram thinks. Okay? So, all this Kalakshepam they give that one. You go to this, go to the safe deposit. And this guy opens that, and you open that one. That's a 10 feet of wall and everything. You go there inside, he puts once and you put one, then open that. On top of that, he puts a $2 lock. దట్ ఈస్ వాట్ వీఆర్. యూ డోంట్ నీడ్ ఎనీథింగ్. భగవాన్ విల్ టేక్ కేర్ ఆఫ్ దాట్. ఆగించన్యం. సో వాట్ వీఆర్ టెలింగ్, అంటే అధికారి విభాగ అధికారం ఏదైనా ஒரு பிராகாரமாகவும் ஆரேனும் ஒரு அனுஷ்டிக்கவும் பிரபத்திக்கல்லது சர்வேஸ்வரன் பரமபுருஷார்த்தம் கொடுக்க இறங்கான். கீவேர்ட்ஸ் சர்வேஸ்வரன் பரமபுருஷார்த்தம் இறங்கான். ஆல் ஆஃப் தம் கீவேர்ட்ஸ், ப்ராப்பர் வேர்ட்ஸ் யூ ஹவ் டு யூஸ். தேசியன் எஸ் ரிட்டன் சோ மச். எவ்வரி சிங்கிள் வேர்ட் இஸ் சோ கேர்ஃபுல் ஹவு இட் கம்ஸ் அவுட். ஜிக்வாகர சிம்மாசன, it does not have to be careful, it flows, comes out for Bhagavan. So for acharyan, so edenam oru pragaramam, some mode, some type, some kind, it has to be. Yarenam oruvar, you don't have to be, somebody else on your behalf, somebody has to be, either you or somebody. Prabhatti kallada, other than prabhatti you will not. He has written like that. Now question is, where this dadibandavan part did the prabhatti, where this gajendran did prabhatti? Desigan says, I'm not telling one place, maybe he was little bit, he was sleeping at that time, he was not careful. You can say that. No, I'm not. I'm telling you again. Prabannat anyesham na desadi mugundho nijapadam. Remember that line. Prabannat anyesham na desadi mugundho nijapadam. Ragasatrasaram slogam, adhigari vibhaga adhigaram, second slogam. That one line is good enough. That one line is so beautiful. That's all you have to remember. Prabannat anyesham na disadi mugundo nijapadam. Mugundo. Enna word vare? The one who gives you the moksham. Mugundan. Mugundo. Prabannat. The guy who has done the prabhatti for those who are prabhatti. Anyesham. Other than. For those who have done. Other than. Unless you do prabhatti, you are not getting. That's what he is saying. Mugundo, prabannat anyesham, for those who are other than prabannas. Now he is telling, other than prabannas. Nijapadam, what is his lotus feet. He is a divine abode, whatever you can call, moksham. Na dishadi. Dishadi, amazing word again. Does not yield, assign, allocate, show. Exhibit. All of them. Amazing words. Eh? So you can think of any of them.
He does not give moksha to anybody other than prabannas.
Correct. Okay. Correct. See, what you have to know? If you don't do that one, in that lavare, I want you to go and do prabhatti. If you don't do that, you are not getting. That is what you have to tell. How he communicates very correctly. So the negative. Hey, rendu vidhama sollalam. நல்ல பண்ண பரு, இஃப் யூ டூ வெரி குட் இன் தி எக்ஸாம் அல் பை யூ கார். இல்லாட்டி சரியாக பரிசீலனை பண்ணல, மாடு மேய்க்க வேண்டியதான். தட் இஸ் வாட் ஹீ இஸ் சேயிங், பிகாஸ் ஹீ இஸ் வெரி இன்ட்ரெஸ்டட் வாட் இஸ் நெகட்டிவ் ஆஃப் தட் ஒன் வுட் பி, யூ வில் நாட் கெட் இட். ஸோ டோன்ட் யூ கோ அண்ட் டூ. ஸோ தி இம்ப்ளிகேஷன் ஆஃப் நாட் டூயிங் தட் ஒன், தட் இஸ் வாட் ஹீ இஸ் ட்ரைங் டு சே. But this slogan is, I wanted to spend some time, we may not because of this video, this slogan is so beautiful one. And that is what we had to get the meaning. What he says in that one, Prabannat anyesham na disedi mugundo nijapadam. Prabannas te tvedha sucharida paribhaga bidaya. Vilambena praptir bhajana suga megasya vibulam. Parasyasu praptigi parimidarasa Jeevida Dasha. What he says, very simple. There are two paths equal taking to the same objective. Bhakti Yogam and Prabhati Yogam. And he is comparing over here. In the Bhakti Yogam, because Adhigari Vibhaga Adhigaram, Vibhagam. In the Bhakti Yogam, you will not get the Brahmanubhavam. Paripurna Brahmanubhavam immediately will not get. You will not go to Moksham. But when you are doing, Anandam will be there. Okay? Your end goal will not be there, but every day you may be happy. So it's like a tactical. Happiness is a tactical. For Prabhannan, you definitely will get moksham quicker. But every day you will not be enjoying Bhagavan. It's a strategic one. Okay? So, Prabhannan சார் நான் தான் பிரபத்தி பண்ணியாச்சே, ஐ ஹவ் டன் பிரபத்தி, ஓய் பகவான் இஸ் நைஸ் டு மீ, ஓய் ஐ கனாட் டூ எவ்ரி திங், ஓய் ஐ கனாட் ப்ரே டு ஹிம் ஆல் தி டைம், ஓய் இஸ் நாட் கிவிங் மீ ஆல் ஆஃப் தம், ஓய் ஐ கனாட் பி இன் தி ப்ரேயர் ரூம் ஆர் தி டெம்பிள் ஆர் பாகவத சம்பர்க்கம். வென் யூ ஆஸ்க் தட் ஒன், வெரி குட், அபியுகத பிராரப்த கர்மா, வெரி குட், திஸ் இஸ் வாட் யூ ஹவ் ஆல்ரெடி அக்ரீட். ஃபார் சம் பீப்புள் இட் மே ஹேப்பன், ஃபார் அஸ் இட் டசன்ட் ஹேப்பன், வி நோ how is our pavam and everything, what the dbj we have come up with, dharma bodhi gnanam we have come up with, so we know that, so that is why. But for adavadu let me explain in a differently, this guy stays next to the Obama White House, so whenever he goes lunch time he shakes hands and everything, he talks to him and everything, but what he was going, let's assume this is a girl, it's going to marry Obama. If it's going to marry Obama, it may not see him, it may not shake hand or anything. The date is fixed after 3 months. After that date, she is going to live in the White House. You understand? Living in the White House is different than shaking hand outside and going away. Even Sakshatkaram Bhagavan comes here, hey, don't trick me. We want to say that. Give me the moksham. That is permanently I want to see. We are always interested permanent. Bhagavan cannot give Sakshatkaram permanently here. If he does that one, Devi Yesha Gunamayi Mama Maya Durateya, sees all his design would be flawed. In this Bhulogam, in this Karma Bhumi, in this Samsaram, you cannot have that. So you had to go there. So that is why we are asking, give me continuously, Sadapashyandi Surayaha, only there, not here. So that is what we are asking for that. For these people who are doing the Bhakti Yogam, whether they like it or whether they are thrown into that one, you cannot come into this queue. This queue is handicapped. Remember, we put a big handicap. So this handicapped one. So they may be very well to do, all of them. They are going in that. Nirupacha.
It's recorded.
Okay. So, the differences between bhakti and prabhati, bhakti lifelong, many lives it will give you anandam, but the final product it will take a long time. For prabhannan, you will get the final product very quickly at the end of this janma, but every day you will not have the anandam. So that is why always the ragasitra saram class also I told, remember that one, sakshatkaram of bhagavan for a prabhannan is a very rare one. Hey, I've given all of them. Let me go and take care of all those people. He goes over there. But that doesn't mean he is not giving to anybody. Why I am saying that one, Deshian, very careful when he says, if you have a sakshatkaram, let's assume you are a prabhannan, you are a sattvika prabhannan, what would you do? You will not go to say somebody, hey, I had a bhagavad sakshatkaram, and what they would feel, oh, Bhagavan, he did not give it to me. When they feel that one in that heart, you should not be doing that. So, even amongst us, there are some Nitya Suris. There are some Muktatmas they sent over here. All these people never reveal any of them. If they reveal, that is why I keep on saying, even when you say, I went to Tirupati, beautiful darshanam and everything, everything is nice. Na? Chah, very nice, they went all this way. Bhagavan has helped them. When you feel very hot, in a heart where everything is cooled off, then it is okay. Ayyo, last year I went, I never had a darshan. Bhagavan did not give it to me. When you feel like that, you shouldn't be telling. That not only Bhagavan to darshanam, everything. My house is good. My kids are good. My job is good. My sari is good. Everything. Remember that. Why? Tum tu sarvam parityache. Oh, you are attaching to any of them. None of them belongs to you, Krishna told. If you remember that, we take only 2 seconds. Pray. Oh, you know what I did? You didn't do anything. 2 seconds we are saying that one. What kind of alpa pleasure? Alpa astira palat. That is what you understand in the Sribhashyam first chapter. Don't go there. That is what he was doing. Nashuram grihyamanancha viddi maya manomayam. Maya mayam manomayam. Krishna told that one. Okay. So here he beautifully says, Bhakti Yogam has got its own way of doing. Prabhati has got its own way. Each one will give you. One is going to the local route. You can have a scenic route. Enjoy everything. When you go on the expressway, there's nothing. On the side, you cannot look anything. But you reach the destination so fast. That's all. See, this is I, interstate. That is SR, scenic route. That's all it is. So beautifully he explains that one. That is why don't ask tomorrow why Bhagavan is giving problem to me. That is what Deshika has tried to say. He will give you. Strategically, you will get there. But you have to be patient. Correct. 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 But even Abhigudha Prarabdha Karma, let me ask, if it is already decided, then what is the incentive for you to be good?
Pointer
is there only when you do anything wrong, prabhati is withdrawn. But minor problems and everything.
It gets extended. The time you spend here. With
that is also there. The thing is, Abhyugada Prarabdha Karma, what you signed, you say that. Do you know what it is? Who knows?
Only he knows.
Only he knows. Being nice, he writes them off. Many of them, you don't realize at all. You don't realize. Even Abhyugada Prarabdha Karma, nobody knows. Being nice, as I told, I went and got $10 from Suresh. After 2 years, I said, Suresh, I cannot give this money. Okay. So he says, that's okay. Don't worry. Nobody knows. Nobody knows. At least I know. In this case, Abhyugada Prarabdha, you don't know. That is what Desi writes. Every day he is reducing your Abhyugada Prarabdha Karma also. Because he is the boss. I can do. Nobody knows. I am doing it for you. But this guy keeps on asking him more. I am already doing all of them. I reduced 99%. Still you are asking. So remember that. See, these are the intricacies of the Ragasetra Saram, what we have to learn, so that the jnanam, what we need, how to behave nicely. Do prabhatti, be a good person. That's it. Don't judge others. Don't judge others. That is what he is saying over here. So, if you think that I am not telling correctly, I'll tell you in Tamil. This he says. So, this is not a slip. See, that is one thing with, so amazing with Swami. Multiple places he comes, not only here. He goes to Vardharaja Panjasari, he will tell. He will go somewhere else, he will tell that one also.
2 by 2.
Make sure, this is correct, I want to tell. Where did he learn?
2 by 4.
Where did he learn?
Avaroda mama,
Thiruppanaazhvar, what did he say? Ayyo, Abdinar. Swami, Aazhvar. Amangala vada, Ayyo, Sulingla. Ama, second time, Ayyo. Two times he told him that. Go and read that. Not one time. Because Bhagavan says, when he's making like that, I want to confirm that is so, Ayyo Padam is.